WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy model year wrap-up. More models over an EPA estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy model year wrap-up.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast for tonight. It will feel cold out there. Those winds west-northwest at 10 to 20. That's a biting wind chill that will push those values down into the teens for tonight. Actual air temperatures hold in the mid-20s along the lakeshore. A little bit cooler inland. We thin the clouds out after midnight. That means a decent amount of sunshine on your Friday. Should see sunny to partly cloudy skies by afternoon. More sun, less wind, means the wind chill will hang a little bit closer to the upper 20s, around 30 degrees. Just a cool and dry day, very seasonal for this time in December. Moving into your weekend, a chance of flurries or snow showers on Saturday. Could be some minor snow accumulations, talking under an inch. On Sunday, any snow we would get would melt away quickly. Temperatures rebound into the low 40s. And a mild start to the work week next week, 43 on Monday. Looks like late Monday, Monday night, some rain showers could move in, mix with or even possibly change with snow sometime Tuesday into Wednesday. That's a forecast that we'll be updating as we get a little bit closer and still eyeing a storm that's possible right around Christmas. For more information on that, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog.